God's grace to the Aelita Bible study. The Bible title is The First Christmas Present. I will read for you. The angel Gabriel told Mary, "You will have a baby." "How?" asked Mary. "I am not married." "God's Holy Spirit will come down to you. The baby will be God's son." Mary believed him. I think Mary was very surprised. Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but he didn't believe her story, so an angel visited him too. "Mary's not lying. Her baby will be God's son. You must name him Jesus." Many months passed, then they traveled to Bethlehem, Joseph's hometown, to be counted by a government. After that long journey, Mary was ready to birth baby. The donkey is not listening to Joseph, who told Mary she was going to have a baby first one. The angel has cake and told Mary. But all the inns in Bethlehem were full, so God's people was born in a stable, wrapped in cloth, and landed on the bed for hay. They named him Jesus. There's a star. That night, an angel appeared to some shepherds in the hills near Bethlehem. "Good news," the angel said. "Your Savior has been born. He's in Bethlehem, laying in a manger." Was God's son Jesus born in Bethlehem in the stable? Yes. Suddenly, more angels appeared, so many of them, that they flight in the sky, praise God in heaven. They all sang and praised to everyone on earth who please him. The star is also singing. When the angel left the shepherds, hurried to Bethlehem. They found the baby Xavier laying on a bed of hay. It was just as the first angel had said. Bear bowed, bird bowed to the baby Jesus. After the shepherd had seen Jesus, they went through the town. They were very excited. They told everyone that had happened and they praised God for that, what he had done. This is very short story. After the shepherds saw Jesus, they quietly went home. No, they praised Jesus. Okay, start. Bigger story time. Start over. This is not working. I will just draw a picture. I'll draw this. Christmas present. Oh, capital. Christmas present. I have written the title and I will draw now. There is one big star. There's a lot of stars there. Story. To jump baby Jesus. I'll jump baby Jesus. I have drunk like this. Yes, today I draw some pictures. And I read the Bible story. It was fun. Then, bye.